I spent several years as a Boy Scout.
You can teach at Boy Scout camps and still be a woman, obviously. I taught sailing there and various aquatics, swimming, scuba diving, that kind of thing.
So I guess I'd like to reach out to patients who are trying to quit smoking. It's one of the most difficult things for a person to do, but it is doable. And I would love to see you in clinic if you're ready to quit and just need a hand or somewhere to start.